As humans rush to explore new reaches of the solar system, a new set of challenges awaits both NASA and American industry.
These challenges represent not obstacles, but opportunities for innovative ideas from people of all walks of life to help advance the future of space exploration. Managed by the National Institute of Aerospace in Hampton, Virginia, NASA iTech is designed to help address gaps in technologies needed for future space exploration. A collaborative effort with universities, industry, and the public, iTech provides an opportunity for industry investors, government agencies, and small businesses to collaborate with innovators to further develop the solutions presented for both NASA and commercial applications. After putting out the call for white papers for iTech Cycle 1, NASA received entries from 24 states across the U.S. After a panel of experts narrowed down the innovations to 25 semifinalists, then on down to 10 finalists, representatives from the top teams traveled to NASA headquarters in Washington, D.C. to showcase their solutions to NASA, other space industry business leaders, and potential investors at the NASA iTech Forum. After final presentations and roundtable meetings with each finalist, the top three innovations were identified at the forum and recognized for their technical viability, the likely impact on space exploration, and the potential for commercialization. The top three teams selected for Cycle 1 were ACOR, Inamed, and Liberty Biosecurity. ACOR, from Oceanside, California, has synthesized more than 40 chemicals that prevent the ability of bacteria to form a glue-like substance called biofilm. Biofilm threatens both the health of astronaut crews and skews sensor readings by building up in the water systems and on optical sensors of spacecraft in zero gravity. Preventing biofilm is a critical advancement in life support and sensor technology. Inamed, from Anaheim, California, is developing a home blood testing device called HealthScale. It gives patients the ability to monitor major health indicators, then send the results remotely to a doctor. This has great potential for monitoring the health of future space crews who will be operating far from medical teams for long periods of time. Liberty Biosecurity is tackling the problem of DNA damage from radiation by increasing a cell's ability to protect the body from radiation. This innovation could drastically reduce the costs associated with long-duration space missions by changing the needs for heavy spacecraft radiation shielding. As part of the forum, each of the top 10 innovators had the opportunity to discuss their groundbreaking ideas with NASA leadership as well as industry experts to explore new technology development partnerships with the goal of commercializing these products into the American aerospace industry. The top three entries were also awarded additional mentoring from iTech and are all moving their innovative ideas forward, bringing us one step closer in addressing the gaps and technologies needed for future space exploration. With the success of the iTech Forum, the second cycle of NASA iTech was opened in early 2017 as a new set of challenges and opportunities for innovators were issued to help advance human spaceflight far into the future.